gosh, it was an exciting day for Rangers fans everywhere. The World Series champs celebrated with a huge parade at Globe Life Field in Arlington. Landon Wexler is taking us back and helping us all reminisce.
After a long season and going 11-0 on the road, our Texas Rangers are back with the title, celebrating with fans here in Arlington.
Go Rangers!
Let's go, baby!
This celebration has been 62 years in the making for Texas baseball fans.
A sigh of relief since we won. I mean, the heartbreak of Game 6 of 2011, to see them do it all right now and get to the very end is amazing.
They can finally leave those days in the rear view because our Texas Rangers are World Series champions.
I was just doing flips on the couch. I was so happy.
Though these gentlemen were clearly comfortable on the road with an 11-0 away postseason record, players and staff were clearly happy to be back in Arlington.
You're back home. Tell me about the joy you guys are feeling celebrating with the fans.
Yeah, it's amazing. We wish we could have won it here and celebrated with the fans here, but today's going to be special, and we can't wait to see how many people showed up, and it's going to be rocking.
We are a world champion because of the fans too, and I think I want to dedicate these trophy and all that game that we play in the playoff to their fans, because they've been amazing with us, they've been supporting us, and I think without fans we don't do this.
Excitement throughout the entire Rangers organization and their gratitude to the fans was palpable as they rode the parade route with their families and friends. Some even joined in on the party.
What a cool day this has been for DFW and Rangers fans everywhere. Plus, we just talked to some of our World Series champions. What a day for the books. From Globe Life Field, I'm Landon Wexler, CW33.